are plenty of movies about cops hunting a serial killer. But until today, there hasn't been a movie where those cops were played by Robert De Niro and Al Pacino. Yep, two of the biggest names in Hollywood are joining forces for Righteous Kill.
They're like Lennon and McCartney.
You don't become a cop because you want to serve and protect. You do it because you get respect.
The Coen brothers are red hot after last year's No Country for Old Men. Now they're back with Burn After Reading, a comedy about two gym employees who find the memoirs of a spy. With a cast that includes George Clooney, Brad Pitt, and John Malkovich, it seems like another winner.
We'll interface with the FBI on this dead body.
No, no, God, no. Burn the body. Get rid of it.
Okay.
The Women is about a wealthy wife whose perfect life is turned upside down when her husband cheats on her. Here's the catch. There's not a single man in the entire film. Not even an extra. Call it the ultimate chick flick.
I'm so sorry that I won't be able to stay longer, but my water just broke.